The air cargo industry relies heavily on the IATA Cargo-XML manual and toolkit for the electronic exchange of transport documents such as airway bills, houseway bills, flight manifest, and other documents. For operational efficiency and regulatory compliance, air cargo businesses require multiple IT systems to electronically communicate with each other. The Cargo-XML standard published in the toolkit enable cargo management systems and logistics systems to transmit and receive electronic information with business partners in a harmonized way. The latest edition of IATA Cargo-XML manual and toolkit, the 12th edition, is effective from Jan 2024. The significant changes include guidance on EU Import Control System, ICS2, and mapping with Cargo-XML standards. New major versions of 6 Cargo-XML messages are introduced, namely XFWB, XFZB, XFFM, XFHL, XFBL, and XFSU. New codes are introduced to support the PLASI referral processes, including transmission of movement reference numbers, custom clearance processes such as CC for custom clearance. In 2023, Brazil displayed an excellent example where information available in the Cargo-XML toolkit facilitated compliance with the new government regulation while achieving operational efficiency. Some key highlights of the Brazil implementation were cargo clearance time reduced from 5 days to 5 hours, up to 90% of human handling reduced in cargo processing, annual saving up to $2 billion for import. This illustrates the relevance of Cargo-XML toolkit for both public and private sectors, helping regulators as well as cargo supply chain partners to exchange data in an efficient and standardized manner.